an advanced control strategy for a weak grid-connected DG for enhancing voltage support during co-occurrence of sag and swell.
Abstract.
In this project, this advanced control strategy for a weak grid-connected DG system is to ensure stable operation, enhance voltage support, and improve overall power quality during sag and swell events. Here is our website, which you can find the EEE projects and explore various other domains on www.takeoffprojects.com. From EEE simulations to projects spanning diverse fields, our website offers a rich collection to satisfy your curiosity whether you're seeking titles or abstracts. Our platform provides easy access to the project resources. Embark on a journey of discovery and innovation by visiting our website today and dive into the world of exciting projects and research.
Document.
In document, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, keywords in different stages based on project take note of keywords as chapters, proposed system, result discussion, conclusion, future scope, and references.
PPT.
In PPT, we can provide abstract, introduction, literature survey, existing method disadvantages, proposed block diagram, simulation block diagram, and results. Advantages, applications, software and hardware requirements, conclusion, future scope, and references.
Results.
This block diagram states that the grid side voltage may fluent changes in certain period of time, either voltage sag and swell and both at a time will be occur in sag and swell conditions. The proposed control strategy is to maximize voltage support to the sag phase and regulate the voltage of the swell phase without disturbing the other phase voltage if it is present between nominal voltage limits. Achieving this control objective needs high flexibility for controlling active and reactive power in phase-wise manner for a three-phase system. Therefore, the phase-wise reference currents must be a function of active and reactive current components. Thank you for watching. For more details, contact 903033433.